Okay, it doesn't look like she can get attacked, so. The wolf. Die thing. The dungeon out here. Oh, there's a whole bunch of undead. Kingdom for a horse. Where the hell is this lady's husband at? Oh, it's him?
My sweet Fyodor, may you know bliss eternal.
Fyodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
Jesus!
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
Oh, she was secretly a demon.
I'm not ready.
Jesus.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Okay, what the hell was this item I just got? Already. Also, I did that mission with the you weren't going that long. Oh, I don't have enough spirit. Also, I did that husband and wife mission in the forest. Whew! More! More! What's your problem? Alright, fair enough. It's like, Jesus. Oh, so there's something that I have figured out about the system in this game, how the mission, the story-based missions go. So apparently if, say you're on mission 5 and I'm on mission 6, if you hop in and play mission 6 with me, it won't count towards mission 6 in your world. But if I'm on 6 and you're on 6, then it'll count for both of us in both of our worlds. I think that's how that goes.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
Evil.
What do you need?
Brava sent me. I am looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Okay, so can Lulu just make herself look like a normal lady? Is that what I'm figuring out? Because people just assuming that she's just a normal lady. It's like, you know what? They went to the caverns. That girl and her mama and then some other lady. I was like, you mean the tall-ass big demon woman? You trusted that, bro? Oh, okay. I'm about to say. Do I have any points for abilities? No. Alright, level 16. My defensive abilities don't cost anything. So what does the blood howl do again? Hold on. Oh, it's a guaranteed heal. Okay.
More strangers in the camp.
I cannot do that here. I cannot do that here. Are you Vigo? I was sent.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot.
Okay. Look out! Oh, enemies.
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Let her and her friend pass through. She's gotta be hitting them muffles or something. Oh, wait, no. Yo!
Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Cha-cha-cha. I just love the logic we have in this game. Like, you'll never be able to defeat me. Who are you? You are relevant, that's who you are. Damn. I think I'm just gonna speed run through the cavern since we've knocked it out on the Die. Yell them where is the dead end, goddammit.
Beams are too damn old. Shake it like leaves.
All them rocks just filling me. God! Jesus. Thank God I had a better irrigation than a heal. I have a bear roar now that lets me take 50% less damage, of course. Feels good. Die, you son of a bitch.
I do not have enough spirit.
What's my inventory looking like? It's almost full again. get that, and then let's see here. Alright, let's go break this stuff down. How much money do I have, actually? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Father bless. What do you need? That's good salvage. Came apart nicely.
Get back to it.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all.
I like how Prava just keeps everybody in the dark. What evil lurks here? Just a whole bunch of mind your own goddamn business.
Jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on.
And there she goes.
Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time.
Son of a...
Open
that door, girl. Oh, I got feared. What the fuck? Mind itself is trying to kill me more than the demons.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason.
Uh-huh. Die, die. So what are y'all doing? Tank is him off? Let's go this way.
Closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Your name was Magic Turtle.
The hoist.
That's the thing. I remember making the name Mufasa. I just don't know why I chose it.
Oh hell! A demon here?
You right.
What happened? We need reinforcements.
No, we can...
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a
demon. Yeah, like Lilith must be having a... must be casting a spell to make herself look like normal people to people. Make her look like a normal human to people.
Lilith spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl.
She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless.
Go to Corvala.
Tell Prava. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Mocks sanctuary.
Oh, I had missed the part when we ran this first time. Apparently swords don't work on them, magic don't work on them, holy magic don't work on them.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
Oh!
Leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now.
You know, it'd be real nice if they just came out and said, hey, you know what? Your progress from the beta gets saved to the main game if you buy it. That'd be nice.
Lilith can't be too far.
Probably. You're right. Oh, yeah. So, I see. Now, I'm starting to pick up what's happening. So, this man got bribed by that trigger he wearing and let this girl mama and the queen of all demons through. Good call. Smart call. I love it.
How your mind races.
Yeah.
Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
You know the fabric of the cosmos, girl.
Everett has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Oh, I just realized that this lady's petals are literally just falling all over this dungeon. Oh, my bad, not all over the dungeon. In that one area where they... Dang. You insufferable Mary Sue. You signed up for this the moment you added it on your friends list. Beep.
Thank you.
That's the thing, thinking about it, if she can charm an angel, she can definitely charm just a basic human being, that's for sure.
I'm out of spirit.
There.
Curious. You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Oh wait, I'm stupid. Rathma's not that bald-headed pale dude. Hey, you there, you there. Yeah. So I'm trying to stay alive. Yeah. Follow. Jesus, Yugi. That man, he can't get in the savage. He just sold it, man. Sure, it is all you. Yugimoto, how dare you?
I'm low on strength.
Oh, shit.
I'm not ready yet.
Nice, you gotta look. Shit, I am getting beast mode. Fuck it. You got the horror that is Ed, Ed, and Eddie.
25 cents.
To see God. What? Have you ever seen something so beautiful? So unattainable? Where is everyone? They have seen the truth, and their hearts can no longer turn back. And it's right behind that door. Good lord, man.
Locked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
You're chaining me down, you son of a... Die, woman. Die, you fiend.
You've mastered your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right. She...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathmerk, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual.
Mm-hmm.
One that needs blood. Mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Your mother seemed all keen on the idea of killing herself to get a bridge going. Dead.
Mm.
What am I even looking like? Starting to get input delay on my ability. Go this way. Stop smacking me. The dude had increased health. What the fuck? Oh, you're the one doing that, actually. Increased health. Die.
Have enough spirit. Thank you.
Oh, no, there's a chest over here. If I remember correctly. Right? No. I'm tripping. Man, you dead. Dead as hell.
Same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother. There she is. Mother? Nira? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things... I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me.
Ready yet.
Oh.
Jesus.